Are you dating anybody?
No, not even thinking about it.
No? You been on a date?
Nope.
Stop.
Well, not since Tristan and I broke up.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have friends like, I want to hook you up with someone. I just don't care.
Khloé has definitely been through a rough year, and the fact that she says she doesn't want to date again is a little sad for me because I want her to live her best life and hope that she'll have another baby one day.